three suicide sisters shared the same therapist, Dr. Emmett Meridian. I must be terrible at his job.
Uh-oh. You okay? Yeah, and you're fine. Look at that.
Sneaky clean, no malpractice suits, no disgruntled patients, and I thought I was a master at damage control. Perhaps I should schedule a session with a good doctor and try out a little reverse psychology.
Why don't you? Have a seat. Thanks for seeing me on such short notice.
Say hi to the camera, Stubby.
Least I could do is pay my lunch off for a cop in need.
You're a star. That cute, happy face.
She killed it. I need to understand why. She had everything going for her. Does it make sense? To some people, though, it's perfect sense. Why? That's the problem. Akisha. What really is what you did? I just told you, I think.
Talk about different suicide.
I think you're using the suicide to. You're absolutely right. How can you tell? I'm sensing you do it a lot to keep the world kind of blank. And what are my real intentions? As soon as I pay for my lunch, you're going to tell me that. Judging from what I've seen so far, I probably will. This guy's good. So why do his patients keep dying?
He's too good.
His estimated time of death was Monday at 7 p.m. Meridian was in session with Scott Solomon. I wonder if Mr. Solomon kept his appointment that night.
So we got almond chicken, pork fried rice. Basics, married? Girlfriend? Yes. Sex life? It's personal. This is therapy. We share personal things.
Yeah, it might help me open up if you shared something about yourself. Why'd you become a psychiatrist?
Suits did.
Okay, say bye. Say bye-bye.
You probably get away with most of the time, too, right? That's a way of preventing.